My name is Unathi Mangubeni. I'm a writer. I'm based in the Eastern Cape. Its mandate is to inspire kids to read, kids to write, and so that they get into the culture of reading and writing.
We want to have people to know how to read. I think that our first step is to catch them young. If I can take you back, historically we used to have grandmothers sitting at a fireplace with their children, reading for their kids.
Can you track it back, Anne?
Childhood development, it's the most crucial stage. That is where we need to catch them young. That's why in isiZulu they say the kotshwalise manzi. So when children are still young, that's when you can actually instill any culture in them.